Energy and fuels are used by human beings every day for almost every aspect of their lives, and it is not an infinite commodity. We do need renewable and sustainable sources for our energy, and that is why biofuels research plays such an important role in our lives today. My name is Aindrila Mukhopadhyay. I'm a microbiologist at the Joint Bioenergy Institute at Berkeley Lab, and my group focuses on improving microbes to make biofuels. Microbes are like tiny factories. They can do a lot of complicated biology. We are trying to use microbes to convert these plant-based starting materials into valuable compounds like biofuels. As the director of a research group, I mostly spent my time organizing and focusing on the research conducted by my team. We write grants, we read papers, we analyze data, and we figure out ways to optimize microbes to make large amounts of biofuel.
So those are single colonies from this?
The work that we do is very interdisciplinary, and you have to collaborate with other scientists with very diverse backgrounds in order to meet these challenges. My educational background is in chemistry, microbiology, systems biology, and physiology. I like the fact that I get to work with really smart people, and I am almost always outside my comfort zone. I get to use every skill, every bit of knowledge that I have acquired over the last few years. We are basically working on problems because they're problems. They have not been solved yet. Every day, you come up with small victories, and then you get to celebrate them for a really short period of time, and then you move on to the next thing. That's the essence of research. This is a great career for people who are hardworking, who are curious, and who just don't give up easily, even if the results weren't exactly what you were expecting. So it really is an area where people with curiosity and perseverance thrive.